So starting with COVID, we really saw during that time, a lot of patients were suffering from comorbidities, such as heart disease, obesity, diabetes, and all of those conditions are diet related. So as a department, we took a step back and thought, okay, well, what is our mission as a department? And that is to improve the health of our communities and those that we serve. In addition to the physicians asking us for more plant-based options in our menu, we also were getting a lot of requests from patients and patient families. And so we worked closely with them to identify what would be popular, what would be desirable. And we also worked closely with the dietitians, and they helped guide us to determine what menu items would be most easily spread across different diets and that sort of thing. When we look at food and what we're going to serve to our patients, we know that fruits, vegetables, nuts, legumes are what heal, what help people heal. And so as we chose our menu, we really explored those dishes, things that were as close to their whole form as possible.
Sodexo offers us a big package with a lot of recipes. We wanted to get bold and we wanted to, you know, have a healthier community and offer things that are in more of a trend these days. So we started there. We worked with our nutritionist here, and then we went into testing and tasting. We also wanted something that we would feed to our family, our friends, and just if you walk by and saw it, you'd be like, that looks good.
Sodexo has a program called Mindful, which is basically bringing food more transparent, so the ingredients are recognizable and familiar to our customers. And it's a signage program in addition to recipes that allows our customers to choose their dishes through a messaging that is clear and simple for them to understand. It allows them to make healthy choices. It becomes second nature.
Our hope is that anyone dining in our facilities love the food we serve, and we hope to provide them with delicious offering that can help them achieve better outcomes in their personal health.
It might seem ideal or idealistic, but we believe that if we help our customers and our patients make choices that are healthy because our food is delicious, we'll have a healthier community. We're not the first ones who came up with this idea. The idea of let thy food be thy medicine is something that's been around for many ages.